I'm Susana Brown. Welcome to Conversations with Susana. Today, my guests are from the Dorchester Bay Economic Development Corporation, and I'd like to welcome Jeanne DuBois, the Executive Director, and Daryl Wright, the President of the Board.
Thank you.
I have heard your organization described as a three-legged stool. Tell me about that.
Okay, so the first one is housing for different income levels. So you have a market rate and affordable home ownership housing, as well as rentals for workforce housing, as well as very low income subsidized housing. And that's to stabilize the neighborhood and make sure people have affordable and healthy places to live. The second leg is economic development, where we own three factories now. We've done 9 commercial projects, and some of them we've sold off to the people that moved in. And then we've made over $6 million in small business loans, and now our loan sizes have gone from $50,000 and lower microloans to up to $5 million now to help businesses buy their building and not get pushed out. And then the third leg is community organizing, where if we I'll keep our rudder as the people in the community, helping them guide what we do and impact all these other two legs. We keep our soul, we keep our integrity, and the neighborhood grows in a healthy way.
Thank you.
And the net result of all that is improving the quality of life of residents in Dorchester Bay. And as a member of the board, we're focused on developing a strategy, really, that is going to strengthen the organization and our impact on the community in each of these three areas, the economic development, the real estate development, and also the community engagement.
And is that proving to be so? Are you seeing advancements?
Absolutely. We know, for example, that we've been able to increase the incomes of residents in one particular segment of the community. I believe it's along Magnolia Street, from up to $70,000 a year.
Wonderful.
So that really took a 10-year effort, but through our work, you know, we've been able to boost the incomes of residents. It's also resulted in a net investment of about $750 million in the neighborhood. So I believe we've been a very good stewards of those investments to create collective impact within the neighborhood.
Well, that's wonderful. Well, I've learned a little bit about you. It sounds like you're doing great work. I'm going to keep my eye on you all and see.
There's a lot more to do.
What there is to celebrate.
It's really fun doing really hard stuff.
And that's great. And you've got great motivation, great spirit. Mm-hmm. And I thank you for sharing with me. And thank you all for learning a bit more about Dorchester Bay Economic Development Corporation.